What's up, guys? I'm checking out more Paul McCartney. This one's titled Let 'Em In, requested by Music Man on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Hold up, why do I recognize, I know it's late, like my reaction is super late. That's like a standard, you know, clock alarm that I recognize for whatever reason. Okay, it was hard for me to kind of make out exactly what the names he was saying towards the end. I don't know, maybe I need to turn it up a little bit. But I did hear him say Martin Luther, I believe, so as in Martin Luther King. So this song has more context than I initially thought it would. So maybe, I was thinking maybe I should pull up lyrics, but I'll just turn it up a little bit.
Brother Michael, antigen.
Brother Michael.
Open the door.
I don't know what he's saying.
Susan,
I feel like I'm definitely have to go back over this one with lyrics. Like, it's just, it wasn't enough, like, context for me to, like, you know, connect the dots on Susan, who, you know, I don't know who Susan, what Susan he's talking about. But I'm just assuming that it's, like, some sort of, what's the right word? Yeah, like, yeah, I know what I'm talking about. Like, kind of like social positivity type song or something like that. I don't know. Just based off the whole Martin Luther thing. I'm not exactly sure exactly. But like I said, I will go back over this one with lyrics. Song wise, not the hugest fan of this one, to be honest. It felt, I don't know, a little bit just bland. Not entirely, but just like, I don't know. It wasn't very easy to really get into. Although I was very intrigued by the overall just lyrics and whatnot. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.